Well, I'm Steven Harrison. I'm the wheat and oat breeder with the LSU Ag Center. And we're at the Idlewild Research Station in Clinton looking at some oat deer food plot preference studies. This particular field has 234 different oat lines or varieties dating back as far as 1920, representing the four main Southern University oat breeding programs. And what we're doing is evaluating oats for their preference by deer, evaluating them for ability to tolerate the heavy grazing that deer will put on oat year after year or day after day, and trying to identify factors that contribute to a given oat variety being good for deer or not good for deer. And there's huge differences. You can look at these two plots that I'm standing in. One has been very heavily grazed and one is hardly touched. And that's a choice the deer made given 234 different choices out here. They like some and they don't like others, and we'd like to know why.
We came out here in mid-October and planted these four repetitions, two with pin deer and two in the woods with wild deer.
This study also has a molecular genetics component in that every line has been sequenced. We've developed thousands of random SNPs or genetic segments, chromosome segments, and what we're going to try to do is develop molecular markers that would indicate that a given line may or may not be good for use in a deer food plot. That lets us then screen thousands and thousands of lines in the oat breeding program in the lab and choose the ones that have the desirable markers that are probably good for deer, and then test those in the field. So it makes it a more efficient process.